Turning to the state of education for story number six, new audit finds a history of nepotism in hiring and promoting school staff. The Phoenix Union High School District. District's current superintendent says this happened during the previous superintendent's tenure. School board and current superintendent say they've already taken steps to remedy the issue.